Here's the Blessed Mary. Not that, but the area. Corns are growing in there too. And some weird bush. It looks like it's tropical. And some corn behind Blessed Mary. More corns. Corn that the squirrels have planted has gone crazy. And this is the nut house. Look at the corns on that baby.